Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are playing the Bible in the flat world, which is a very fun world I thought I could do today. So yeah, let's do that. So first we gotta build our house, as always. Gonna make Let's do that. Okay, now I need to get myself a door. What do you need for us? Now I have to do some stuff. I won't be able to mine anything though. Crap. Oh, I hear that. Get it for right there because I really don't need it. But I don't want to then you build a piece of wood still. Guess I'll make that. Actually no, I need to put the bathroom. I'll get some of that. Oh, I'll get the sign. Okay. Okay, there we go. Just cut these. Oh god! What the heck? What the heck? This is not normal. I have to retry that again. Finally. Now I can use an actual sword. At first I was unable to use one. Could this last? Give a chicken get out. Well, I guess I'll have to do a quick knock one out. What else do I make? Not that much. Can't make that. Okay. Yes. Wait. Okay, let me see. Guys, comment down below if you like my survival mode pocket edition. Because I do. find me a dang shovel. Actually, I need this shovel. Alright, now we can work. Just one. There we go. There we go. Let's get up there, girl. First, can you build in my house? Okay, maybe. Oh god! Back off! Jeez, I hate these guys. So you can get monsters in this world. Yeah. You wanna say hi to anyone that's on the video? What is what I can make? I can make a ladder. Well, that wasted up all my... No, it didn't, actually. I don't care if it's floating or not. Dang it. Dang it. Guess I can't do that. So these are gonna be like little windows, you can say. 360 triple! I can actually get wood from outside actually. I'm gonna build with the fence. Oh crap. Get that back. Okay. What else? Okay, well, build that one. Okay, now I need to get more wool. Actually, I can get wood from outside. But okay. Get this wood on my side, then I'll maybe you'll have to use dirt then. And I'll get that water. Monsters can't get inside my house now. What is it? Now I have to use dirt. Get in my house. Now the little ones can. Hi, you can get an eagle. Okay. Okay, jump. I'm horrible at that. Jesus, you want me to come out? Let me come out. Oh, I don't want to see someone. Yeah. These guys go my last note. I have to dig a hole of dirt. Filled with. There we go. Now let's get back into my house before all these all the ruckus happened. Oh. survive in my house. It really doesn't look like one. Oh god. Oh god. Please no. There's only monsters. Nope. Nope, nope. This is gonna be a bad night. I just know it. I know this is going to be a bad night. But I'll watch from the window. Okay, let me get anything. Now I can quickly go on to sleep. Next morning already. So if I die, I have a spawn point in my house. those monsters are blind. Oh god, I never seen a sheep. The actual grass before in Minecraft. That was pretty cool, seeing that happen. So any wolves around? I need a wolf so I can tame it. Let's go back to my house. Oh, yep. I already knew something was going to happen. The wolf sun guys are going to start chasing me. Still chasing me. I need to go. Oh, the night. Alright. I'm also going for survival. Like and if that works for me. Fine. Here she be. Need some wool. Oh, yep. That I knew something was going to happen. Ha, sucker. Can't get me. Okay, there we go. I think my house ain't that bad. Come on, creepers, leave. There's actually creepers out here still while they walk away. Ha! Don't say you can hop in here. Get out. Oh, me. I made a mistake. Don't say you can eat you. Boom! Boy! I dare you, baby! You're disgusting, great dog. You think you can climb? Well, if you guys enjoyed this video, subscribe. Hit me on notifications, and that's the end of the video. Bye!